One, 2 plays ago when they had only 17 yards the whole first half on the ground. McNamara to throw, the little pop pass is caught. Touchdown, Nick Eubanks.
It does not. He's going to take a shot looking for Ronnie Bell. Bell's got it. Breaks free and walk to the end zone. 76 yards. That's a Michigan touchdown.
He's got Johnson. Cornelius Johnson. Kiss him goodbye.
And here's a flea flicker. Is anybody open in the end?